soon. I got the inventory expanded. I did everything else I was supposed to. That stick.
Oh.
What are you doing? Actually, let's just get to it. I ran into Keel. Got a very interesting lead about a missing princess. We could have a pretty good story. Sounds like if one night a while back. And I'm not sure how far Princess Zero borrowed the stable's farm tools. It's a bit unusual. Why would our princess need farm tools? But this is story has another odd twist. She promised to return them and didn't. Now it might seem trivial. Still, only decayed weapons during the upheaval. Maybe the princess was in a desperate need for tools. Wait, pin, hold on. You gotta get ahead of yourself. We need to gather the facts. Then, what, where, who? Let's start at the beginning. I heard a man named Izura lent her the tools. He's right around here. What is it? What's it? Place like this, although I'm in a place like this. Hey, would you happen to be a whale enthusiast? My name is Farah. I have a deep love for whales too. Whales are endlessly fascinating. Their damp environment outside, whale enthusiasts just get the appeal. My dream was to travel around every single whale throughout Hyrule. After scouting, I learned there's 58 whales. Sadly, I haven't been able to identify their exact locations. Do you have any interest in whale? Then maybe you can help me. Would you like to? Would you 10 rupees? So now we gotta head to. We're going over to. Regional phenomena up here. That's where we're headed. Excuse me. It's hard to build a well and now I can't even use it. I mean, it's not that hard to make a new one, but if the schmonster decides to raid us. I thought maybe I tried to sneak attack it, you know, stay out of their field of view, it didn't go well. If someone could at least get that big one to leave. And he had a bow over here. So that ought to take care of that. Oh, this is going towards the stable. Thank you. I'll just come back and start that quest later. Alright, I need to get... Time ago, I do need to remember that she needed them for something in Florida's sandbar. It's around the river, been that good distance after that. I take the raft, but after the stuff fell from the sky, I'm having a hard time getting down the river. You might say that I'm in a bind. I know we'll clear this up if someone could take me down river to Florida's sandbar on a raft. Hold on, I can sit down in the chair. Forget to cut the rope, huh? I got the wrong... How much longer we got to get to there? Someone's coming at us. I finally got what you're doing. I was flying with this whole area part burner trying to find it, trying to find our facts. I saw you on this raft. I figured you chased down our story, but so I flew right down to help. But where are we? What do you think you're doing, just barging in here? This place is for flowers and plants, all of them precious. You better watch out, you ruin the day you trample on any of them. Oh. Who's this? I never met her before, probably. Sorry, man, we're just looking for the farm tools that I lent to Princess Zelda back in the day. I promise we won't pick any flowers. Picking them? I'm more worried about you kicking them. Farm tools? Did you say something about farm tools? They're farm tools from our stable. I want them back. Oh, that's my fault. I have them. This area is home to Princess Zelda's plant sanctuary. She asked me to take care of the plants special. She loved these plants, and I spent a lot of time. With the princess, well, you see, she went missing. And our heart was ruined when these darn ruins crashed down. And it's been awful. I've been working so hard since then to try to make it all nice again. Really, what happened? All that talking, man. All this was about a sanctuary for plants. Sounds like it's like a princess found time restoring Hyrule. I tried to make these garden beds as perfect as they were before, but it's just so hard on my own. If only someone would help. Sure, I'm glad. Keep the tools a little longer. And here's a tip: don't overwork the soil. And also, nope, that's all I got. You said you'll help, right? Except what? I didn't say that. Well, close enough. So, what if you don't say what you really think? I won't hold it against you. How about you go work the soil like you said, and I'll tend the flowers. We'll have this whole garden back in no time. Can't talk my way out of this one. She probably wrecked the tools if she used them wrong. Fine, I'm at the creek without a paddle. Or down it, either way, I'll help. You can go, I'll stay here. What else do I have to do, right? You're quite well to get such results. I'm feeling proud of myself here. I'll take you on more stories. Your base pay will increase, and there are bonuses, of course. Keep up the good work. I'm off to report back to Tracy. See you around. Okay, so we randomly did that. We still got ways before we. We're going to the ruin. Oh, we got another dragons here. Which one is this? What's that? I'll show it. Is it up here? Oh, there's Ganondorf again.
Hyrule will bow down before me.
He has a voiceover. Audio is dragging behind. His third eye open.
That blast wiped out all the Mulduga.
How is that possible?
Force will not be enough. The secret stone of the Zonai. How interesting.
Another memory.